Californian fans wait to see tennis queen Maureen Connolly leave St. Patrick's Church with her bridegroom, Olympic rider Norman Brinker. 4 years ago, at 16, Little Mo won the United States women's title and went on to conquer the world. Now she thinks it's more important to have conquered Norman. Wimbledon will miss its undefeated champion. Advantage, Mrs. Brinker.